The political rhetoric in the country of late has hit fever pitch, with the two antagonistic camps within the Grand Coalition Government, ODM and PNU, which has been strengthened after several ODM members of parliament rebelled against their mother party, locked in a sustained war of words. This has seemingly caught the eye of the president, who is now calling for cessation of the verbal hostilities.
Hakuna haja wewe kuzarau mwenzako huko ovyo bure. Kuna muona mtu amekuja amesimama kali sana. Anamuambia hitubu mrefu zaidi. Anadanganya watu, anatukana, anaonyesha nani wakubwa.
The president was speaking at the Battle of Daudi Wambugu Gitumbi. A relative was born in 1915 and passed on February 24th this year.
Na wewe ukitaka kuona mtu ambaye anajua hiyo neno kwamba wewe heshimu binadamu ambaye ni mwenzio. Mheshimu yeye. Wewe ukitaka kuona mfano mzuri angalia maisha ya huyu mzee. Tangu amekuwa humu duniani hii alipokuwa na amefanya kazi huko kote kila mahali. Hakuna kutukanana na watu.
The issue of the language used by politicians during public rallies also came to the fore on Thursday this week, when the National Cohesion and Integration Commission issued warnings in the form of cessation notices to three senior politicians, meaning that the leaders would be seen to have violated the law if they continued to make similar utterances.
The people of Kenya are tired and embarrassed by the constant bickering in public of our political leaders, especially as exhibited by the Right Honorable Prime Minister Raila Odinga and the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for Finance Honorable Uhuru Kenyatta and other political leaders.
The Commission also said it would regularly publish a list of shame containing the names of politicians whose utterances were deemed to be out of order. But as the political temperatures continue to rise, whether these warnings will be heeded is another matter altogether. Andrew Ochieng, Citizen Weekend.